go. Practice much trailing. How much fuel you could save. Just kind of testing it out. Don't think there's really going to be much of a application for fuel saving. Well, I mean, I guess I could go for a short pit stop at the end. Setting the fastest laps. Looks like I got caught in some dirty air there. Change my mind, I'm gonna save fuel the whole race, see if it works. That'd be a funny way to grab some track position with a few laps to go. Don't know what that was. Burn out a push to take him off the scent on saving fuel. Because of the way it's going, we're doing basically qualifying single run lap speed, which is eating into the amount of fuel I'm actually saving, but I still might be better off than everybody else. Up to the back of the Deluxe. Question is, will somebody do the old commit to pushing the lap car to keep them out front game? Which is probably the best strategy to do. I'm still in the fuel saving game. People are probably gonna pit this lap, and it's gotta be this lap for everybody else. Didn't actually get me any track position. Question is, will others be able to make it around? See Shumex in there. Didn't see Laugh at all. So he might have gotten. So we're way ahead of everybody. off somewhere in the road course. A little more fuel than I needed to. Question is when to try to make a pass. I know what the answer is, but see if it works. Ah, not quite. Not quite there. Gave it a good shot, but I guess I let out of the gas a little bit in turn one to try to get a little bit more of a gap so I could build up and time the pass at the right time, but I think that might have done me in, although I don't know if I could have made the move I did if I had timed it differently, so.